Not a lot of people live like that.
Sorry.